Hello, Universal Pictures and NBC. It's not a question of if you owe me. You owe me for Ellen DeGeneres, Jennifer Aniston, and Mark Burnett. So it's not a question of if you owe me. It's how much you should be offering me. It's in the millions of dollars now. My teeth are rotten. I'm almost dropping dead. You know, if you don't want to take care of your business, you made billions of dollars last year, then the Fed should take over that company, because what you're doing is stealing the money and not paying the money to the people you owe the money to. So you better hurry up and give me my settlement, or you're going to be in worse trouble than you ever believed.